of a bitch.
What's the matter? The CIA got you pushing too many pencils? Huh? Is enough?
Make it easy on yourself, Dutch.
Okay.
I didn't know when to quit, huh?
Damn good to see you, Dutch.
What is this fucking type of...
Oh, come on, forget about my type.
I heard about that little job you pulled up in Berlin. Very nice, Dutch.
Good old days. Yeah, like the good old days. And how come you passed on with you, huh?
Oh, that wasn't my style.
You got no style, Dutch. You know that. Come on. Why'd you pass?
Lou. Hey, Falcon.
God.
We have to finish this movie, dude.
Oh, come on, man. We both know that Arnold kills the Predator in the end. Well, let's go get another copy anyway.
All right.
Is this change it?
Dude, leave it. I like this song.
Yeah, well, I don't. So let's change it.
Just leave it. Dude, leave the song.
Hey, Papa, you see 75 bucks here? Huh? Ah, huevo, que chucha te pasa?
I understand, sir, but as a sales associate, I'm not authorized to remove your fees without direct consent from my manager.
But, Papa, make it so. I'll wait right here. If you don't come back in 3 minutes, I swear to God, I will cut your fucking dick off.
I'm the only employee in today, sir.
Hey, who's in charge in here, huh? Huh? You tell me that. You tell me that, huh? Wait. Are you trying to tell me that Freddy is the only motherfucker in charge here today? What kind of shit is that, B?
I don't appreciate your foul mouth. B.
What the fuck do you say? All these people? Are you standing there alone, trying to do everything? Only in fucking America, B.
I am not seeing it here, dude.
Me neither.
Dude, is fishing a job?
I don't really think you can make any money doing that for a living.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I didn't see you standing there.
Dude, what the hell is with these old people today?
What is with all the people in general? I mean, it's not like they carry porn here or anything.
What sort of difference would that make?
Well, what do you mean?
They keep the porn in a totally separate room.
Where?
Over there.
Hello. How are we?
Dude, check it out. It's our old genetics teacher, Pickwick the Pervert. Remember Pickwick the Pervert?
Smooth, Pickwick. Really smooth.
Yeah. Dude, Pickwick dropped a bag full of pornos. Let's tell people.
Here, I got it. Summer Camp Nightmare or Crossroads.
I thought we were gonna get Predator.
Yeah, well, they're all out.
Does Britney Spears get naked in that?
No, but I think the lead guy does. You know, the guy she...
Oh, yeah. I know that guy. Let's get it.
Yeah, but what about all the nude chicks and the blood and gore?
You see that kind of stuff all the time, dude.
All right.
Look, Tiff, these boys are into Crossroads. What a bunch of losers.
Can we just go, please?
Yeah, let's go.
I'm sorry, man. We can't accept that.
But I explained it to you already. I went in the store for like 5 minutes, set this on the dashboard, and when I came out, it was melted.
Well, that was a stupid thing to do now, wasn't it?
Excuse me. I have things to do. Can we please speed up this transaction?
I see you have things to do. In fact, I think we all know what you have to do. So why don't you get back in line and just wait your turn? Hey, ma'am, you can't leave without paying for that.
You've just lost a customer, you punk.
You'll be back. We have the largest adult section in New England.
Customer's giving you a hard time tonight?
Yeah, and I'm the only one working.
I hear you, man. Sorry about that. But hey, I'm not gonna give you any trouble. I just want the fucking money. All right. Now everyone stay calm and mind your own business. This is between me and old Freddy here. Now if there's anything I can do to make things a little bit easier on you, just speak up now.
Did you lose the gun?
All right. Who's the smartass?
Listen, my manager is the only one who has the key. And like I said before, I'm the only one here.
Look, Freddy, all I'm saying is that I want the fucking money. All right, now you do whatever you have to do to make that happen. And if that means calling your manager, then just do it. Okay? Now you help me and we both get what we want. If you don't, you die.
That's what I'm trying to explain. I can't get the money.
You're not making a believer out of me, Freddy.
Holy shit.
All right, cuff him.
Dude, there's no cops.
Chester, just let me do what I'm doing, all right? I've never done this before.
Come on, Fredster, ring it up.
That'll be due back on Thursday.
Thank you, Freddy.
What should we do now?
Where you could be found.
told them you were living downtown.